with the stars.
Do you know what, Darren? It kind of feels like that we've never been away.
Certainly Arthur kind of looks like he hasn't been home since last year's rap party.
True. But can you not mention the rap party because we've 10 weeks ahead of us?
Oh, yeah.
Now, next up is the Fair City star who's been turning heads since he landed in Carrickstown a year ago. But tonight he's hoping to turn a few more. Dancing the salsa, it's Shane Quigley Murphy and Laura Nolan.
Open your eyes.
What about you? Oh, they're wide open, pal. That poor girl is getting hounded by all sorts and you don't even care.
That poor girl did it to herself.
Let me see. You're fired.
So, my name is Shane Quigley Murphy and I'm an actor from Dublin. I started in Fair City about a year ago. Gareth is a nice dude who's just trying to get around in the world. Why am I taking on Dancing with the Stars? Because I'm a glutton for punishment and I love a challenge.
Hello.
Laura, yeah?
I'm your partner this year on Dancing with the Stars.
I'm Laura Nolan and this will be my fourth season of the show. Last year I made the semi-final with Kevin McGahern.
Delighted, I was really hoping I'd get you.
Oh, are you excited?
Yeah, really excited. A bit nervous, but yeah, I'm excited. I'm ecstatic. She seems to be such a bundle of energy and it's very contagious and I'm looking forward to working with her.
I think the salsa is a really good dance to start with because it's really high energy, it's very fun and it's going to give Shane the opportunity to really show his personality straight out of the bat.
It's very fast. It's all well and good when you're learning the choreography and you think you nail it. And then it's like, well, here's it to the pace and you're... But yeah, I figure I'll get there.
Shane was a bit surprised to learn that not only does he have to learn a dance, but he also has to do three lifts.
Shane has the strength, but it's about coordinating all the elements together.
I'm in incredibly safe hands with Laura.
Oh, I feel like a sack of potatoes. What's that?
Is Laura in safe hands with me? I guess we're all about to find out.
Dancing the Salsa, Shane Quigley Murphy and Laura Nolan.
The dance, the lifts, having Laura's dress in your face for most of it. It was incredible. Let's go to our judges. We're going to go to Lorraine first.
Well, it's a wow. It's a wowzer. It's like go home or, you know, go big, go home. This is week one. It's huge. The lifts were incredible. They're like helicopter-style lifts. Really, really good. And then that rhythm, you had your own little bit of salsa going on. It just got a little bit low in the legs. And just the one thing, and I think you'll agree with me here, is you do have big feet. And you're going to have to get those feet really pumping out that salsa energy and the rhythm. But I just have one question for everyone. What's in the water tonight? Because this is amazing! Wow!
Pretty high, Arthur, right?
Shane, I have to ask you, how tall are you?
6'3".
6'3", yeah. Right. When we see tall people, people say, oh, my God, they're going to be awkward or gangly. But that's not your case, because for someone who is tall, you have a rhythm. You know how to shake those hips. And also, you're not awkward at all. And also, those lifts, there's about millions of them. Oh, my God. Salsa. That suits you. It does.
Yes.
But I have to agree with the queen. Your feet were kind of all over the place at times. But you know what? It's week one. Come on.
Yes, thank you.
And I can't wait to see what you're going to bring. Well done. Well done. Right.
Well, I'm not quite sure there were millions of lifts, but the
three
or four that were in there were exceptional, I won't say. Other than that, they were really good. And the transitions in and out were nice and smooth as well. A good salsa for me, like a good salsa that you would eat, has to be balanced with its flavours. Those lifts gave it a real zing. I think in terms of the base, maybe a little bit more work to do there just to get the weight transference a little bit more. Don't be afraid of that height. Get up all those legs, use it. Give us a little bit more weight transference. And I think if you could have done that, I probably would have even come back and had seconds.
Oh, amazing. Give it up for Shane and Laura.
Thank you. Shane, Lorraine said it, go big or go home. How do you feel after that?
Prefer to go big than go home. But yeah. We're safe for 2 weeks, so, yeah, delighted with how that went.
Tell me this, is there a ballroom in Carrickstown?
I don't know, they're squeezing a few things in that set, but I've yet to see a ballroom.
Okay.
Maybe soon.
Maybe in the community centre. Yeah. Bit of line dancing.
Yeah.
Bring in the lifts in week one, they all mentioned it. Amazing stuff.
Yeah, again, that's all down to Laura. She's a wonderful choreographer.
Thank you.
If you're giving a round of applause for anyone right now, Laura Nolan, folks, so is there one more.
See you, Laura.
Oh,
was that the start you wanted for Shane?
I couldn't have asked for more. I actually threw the kitchen sink at him, and he managed to not drop me. He did everything I asked. I was so delighted. And you know, starting like with lift like that in week one, I just couldn't have asked for more. I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Amazing. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman,
6.
Lorraine Barry,
6.
Arthur Gurren Leanne.
Oh, it's 7.
Can help to keep Shane dancing. You can vote for Shane and Laura by texting Shane to 53125. Please wait until we announce the voting lines are open, or your vote won't count, but you will be charged. And you'll be livid. Shane and Laura.